Hi sir, welcome to Chemistry Online Classes. In the last class, I discussed about the nomenclature of alcohol at 10th class. In cyclic compound, alcohol's nomenclature. If you consider this is one of the cyclopentane, all carbons are equivalent in any one place you can place the OH, then it is known as cyclopentane. Here we remove and write OL, cyclopentanol. You can write the position of OH one or not, it is not required here because all positions are equivalent. Next, if double bond you may place at any one of the position, consider this is a one substitute also may be present, then functional group gets the least number, then it is second, this is a third, this is a fourth, this is a fifth. Okay, then substituting name first and the third question methyl group is present, then 3-methyl. Second question double bond is there, then it is called cyclopent. Second question double bond, then 2 E in E, E and E, that one E should be removed and place an alcohol position, that is 1-4. This is a IUPAC name of this given compound. Next, if it is 6-member ring, then this is known as here cyclopentanol, here cyclohexanol. Cyclohexanol, 6 carbons are present, hex is the root word. OL is the suffix name of this hydroxy group. If it is similarly a double bond also may be present, consider. Then here should be OH or any one of the position, right? Then functional group gets should the least number, and it is 2, is the 3, is the 4, is the 5, is the 6. Then it is called cyclohex. Second question double bond is there, then 2E. One E should be removed and place the alcohol suffix name, then the first equation O. Like this, so many examples we can write with the cyclic also possible. Next, if multifunctional groups are present, if it is if like this compound may be given. Here keto group is it and here hydroxy group is it. When more than one functional groups are present, we have to follow the priority order. Hydroxy will get the priority or keto will get the first priority. Generally, keto will get the first priority, then we have to give number, least number to the keto group. Then this is the second position, this is the third, this is the fourth, this is the fifth, this is the sixth. This is nothing but CH2OH. Then how to name and second position is substituted is in, that's what it is called 2, this hydroxy methyl. If it is CH3 is in methyl group. If CH2, instead of one hydrogen we have here, OH. That's what it is called at second position hydroxy methyl. Hydroxy methyl. When it is substituted, it is called hydroxy. When it is functional group, it is named as the OH suffix name. So 2 hydroxy methyl, total is cyclic compound, that is called cyclo, total 6 carbon, then hex, at first position we have the O given keto group, then 1 O. Like this, we have to give the name for the more than one function group. If it is present, we have to remember the their priority order. If you don't know, then once refer your first year textbook in the priority orders are given. Now, in all compounds, I discuss about the one hydroxy group. If more than one hydroxy groups are present, already we know that IUPAC name of alcohol is alkane in the E removed plus O when it is monohydroxy. When polyhydroxy or poly OH groups, it is more than one OH. Here, monohydroxy. Monohydroxy means one OH group. more than one OH group present that time, alkane E should be retained. Plus 4 based on this number of their substituent position. For example, consider this is a CH2, CH2, OH, OH. Now choose the longest carbon chain, then 1, 2, that is only the longest, 1, 2. Now alkane, 2 carbon alkane is what you call ethane as it is. And next pole, but what is the position of this pole? 1 oxygen, 2 oxygen. That's right, 1, 2. How many times? 2 times. That is called dipole. Ethane 1, 2, dipole. If it is given, it is commonly also given in the classification, that is called ethylene glycol. You have to remember the common name. If glycerol is given, CH2, 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 OH. Here also OH, here also OH. Now, more than one hydroxyl groups are present. Then how to name alkene plus 4? What is the alkene and longest carbon name? 3. 3 means what you call it? Propane. E should be written here. E is not removed. Here also E is not removed. In competitive exam, when you follow the options, immediately will not strike this E in your mind. Then any first option maybe without E is there, then you will answer. That's why carefully you have to read the each and every line and each and every letter also you have to read in the nomenclature. So now what are the position of hydroxyl? 1, 2, 3. Then 1, 2, 3. 3 times one, that's what it's called tri-ol. If any longer chain also may be given, that's it. CH3, CH2, CH2OH, CH2OH, and CH3, let us give a answer. You can place any other group also here, methyl, BPR, chlorine, whatever you want, you can place it here. Just one example I given here. So we have to follow that the longest carbon chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. If you consider 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there, then 2 same carbon chain lengths are there. Then which one we have to choose? First one straight line we have to choose, or second one we have to choose. Then first one is having alcohol position is third. If you give numbering from this side, the third position. But if you view from this side, alcohol having the first number. That's why second one is the correct numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look like these are easy only. But we can do the small, small mistake in the competition. That's why you have to follow so many examples. That's why I give these many examples. In textbook, if you have somewhat maybe less also, here some extra examples are. So now, keep in mind, at 5th position and 2nd position you have the methyl group because this is the chain now. Then 2nd position and 5th position we have the methyl. Then I can write here 2, 2nd position methyl, 5th position methyl, 2, 5, dimethyl, 2, 5, dimethyl. Total 6 carbons are there. Then this was X, A. But here, keep in mind, how many hydroxyl groups are there? 2. That's why E will be retained, it should be present, do not remove. Then I am writing here E. Exane, what are the position? 1 and 3. 1, 3, dipole. These are the some aliphatic, there is no any benzene rings are there. Yeah. Now, if benzene in respect to IUPAC nomenclature, if we discuss, then the first one we know, well known example, this is called, what is the IUPAC name? Common name also phenol. IUPAC name also phenol. This is common name of phenol also. Another may be R, it may be named as IUPAC, hydroxybenzene. Hydroxybenzene. But frequently we are using this phenol. But another common name is there for this phenol, that is R, that is called carbolic acid. जनरल एक स्टूडेंट लर्निंग एज इट इज इन हियर देयर इज नो सीओ ओएच बट इट्स कॉमनली इज नोन एज कार्बोयुरिक एसिड आल्सो बिकॉज इन कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम दे मे आस्क अ क्वेश्चन व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एसिड इफ द क्वेश्चन मे बी गिवन ऑप्शन ए इज एसिटिक एसिड ऑप्शन बी फॉर्मिक एसिड ऑप्शन सी कार्बोनिक एसिड डी नन व्हाट इज आवर क्वेश्चन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट ए कार्बोनिक एसिड इन एवरी नेम व्हाट इज इट एसिड Then what will answer immediately? D is the answer. But actually D is not. Because carbolic acid is what is it? Phenol. In phenol it is carbolic acid? No. This is alcohol type. That's why answer is which one? C is the correct answer. Our question is which of the following is not carboxylic acid? Then this is not carboxylic acid. This is phenol. So like this question will ask in the competitive exam. So, given about the each and every word, we have to remember. Because commonly there is no error. I am repeating this word because we have to remember this. Okay. And next, some of the organic compound with the OH, they are frequently used in this chapter. That's what that also I am discussing here. Another one is OH, and this one. In these two functional groups are present. Like here, keto and alpha. Here also, aldehyde and alpha. When aldehyde and alpha is both are present, aldehyde we get the first word and alpha we get the next. When which is next, that is substrate. And then this one, this is two. Aldehyde we get the first word. That's what is first question, this is second question. Then what you got? Two hydroxy. And we are writing down because they have a very common name here also. So, 2-hydroxy benzaldehyde. 2-hydroxy benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde is generally somebody will use a common name. It is common name also, IA based name also. Otherwise, it may be written like this 2-hydroxy benzene. Carboxylic 2-hydroxy, second question hydroxy, this is benzene, this is carboxylic. So 2-hydroxy, benzene, carboxylic. Anyone if it is no problem. Common name, this is I am writing the common name, this is IUPAC is next common name. Salicylaldehyde. This is called salicylaldehyde. Remove this aldehyde group. Here OH and here COOH. It is salicylaldehyde. Here it is called salicylic acid. Common name. This type of compound you may be studied in chemical bonding chapter. Their intramolecular hydrogen bonding. They form intramolecular hydrogen bonding. May be studied the hydrogen bond, intramolecular and intermolecular hydrogen bonding. So similarly here also, it is 2-hydroxy benzaldehyde. It is called 2-hydroxy. This benzaldehyde is benzoic acid. Benzoic acid. Otherwise, what is another thing? 2-hydroxybenzene carbolic acid here is there. Here, 2-hydroxybenzene carboxylic acid. Or already given on 2-hydroxybenzene carboxylic acid. Now, I will read one more compound that is very important. OH NO2 NO2 NO2. So what are the position? These are the substituents. NO2 is not a functional group. These are the substituents. This is a function group at the least pair 1. This is a 2, this is 3, this is a 4. Least, not pair, this is least number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, this is a 5, this is a 6. Then what are the position of this nitro group? 2 position, 4 position, 6 position. It is called 2, 4, 6, tri nitro phenol. This is IAPC name. Common name is picric acid. Picric acid. Here also acid what is it, but it is not acid. This is alcohol. So you have to remember this picric acid do not have a COOH group. But it is more acid than the benzoic acid, acetic acid also. Because these are the electron withdrawing group. Minus I effect also consider. Or you may consider the minus M group, mesomeric group or resonance group are present here. So when electron withdraws, its acidic nature increases. So this is one of the important question for competitive exam. This is actually alcohol. Alcohols are less acidic than carboxylic acid. But this is more acidic than carboxylic acid also because due to electron withdrawing. This is a very important question. And generally it is LOBP. Or yellow precipitate or yellow solid also considered. Yellow color powder form you can see in laboratory also sometimes it may be available. Okay, next OH and this nothing but this is what you call methyl methane. What are the position here? It is a 1, this is a 2, this is a 3, this is a 4, this is a 5, this is a 6. Then we can say here 2, 6. Dimethyl 2,6 dimethyl phenol. Something commonly may not be there. Then another one, this is also you may be studied in the intramolecular hydrogen bonding. This is NO2, this is OH. Now keep in mind which is the functional group here. OH is functional group. NO2 is just substituent. That's we have to give number here, not here. So this is first priority, this is second priority. That's so this is the substituent name. This is 2 nitro. NO2 is nothing but nitro. 2 nitro phenol. 2 nitro phenol. Otherwise, common name is ortho nitro. This is the first name, second question is called ortho. Second and sixth question are called ortho. That's what it is. Ortho nitro phenol. This is a common name. These are with respect to alcohol. Now, it will alcohol sign phenol. Aromatic also, aliphatic also. If you want to consider ethers, ether nomenclature also we will discuss together only because next we will go for preparation and properties. So now I am discussing about the ethers nomenclature. Ethers nomenclature. In ethers nomenclature, what is common name? Another one is IAPC. In common name, it is called dialkyl ether or alkyl ether also you can take it based on the alphabetical order. Alkyls. Ethers. But in this alkyl ether, we have to follow alphabetical order. Alphabetical order we have to follow. Here IUPAC name is known as alkoxy alkane. Alkoxy alkane. In generally this alkoxy, OR is considered as substituent, not functional group. Because in ether, if your R is there, this OR is ether. But this one part is considered not functional group. This is substituent. That's why keep in mind, this is generally substituent, not the functional group here. Okay. So based on this, we will give the names of few compounds. In these ethers, again two types are. Ethers are two types. One here simple ethers. Another one is complex ethers. Simple and complex. Simple is, that is for symmetrical ethers also. Symmetrical ether. This is also called unsymmetrical ethers. Symmetrical, unsymmetrical. We will discuss about the first simple ethers. Simple ethers. Nothing but it is also known as symmetrical. S Y M M dot here to mean symmetrical. If you are not writing complete word in any books also you will find like this only. S Y double M dot here to mean symmetrical. Now CH3OCl, this is a basic ether, starting ether. Because with one methyl there is no any with one carbon there is no ether. Compulsory two carbons are there. R-O-R is the ether formula. Then here is a basic ether or simple ether. Then according to this IUPAC name, what you have called alkoxy alkane. One we have to consider as alkoxy, another we have to consider as alkane. This first time running here IUPAC, next compound. So this is called which alkoxy? This is methyl, methoxy. Methoxy, methane. This part is called methoxy. This is called methane. This is symmetrical. If you cut like this, then you will get the half. That's what is called symmetrical. If you will study the biology also, when you bisect the any one object, then you will get equal part. They are mirror image to each other. So if you cut like this, you will get the mirror image to each other. That's what is called symmetrical or simple. If you consider this as CH3, CH2O, CH2, CH. Now, anyone is considered as alkane part. Longer chain is generally considered alkane. Longer chain or parent chain. Parent chain is generally considered as alkane part. Smaller.